Hey, boys and girls, welcome back to another episode of Cowboy Bigby. The Canadian and I are rolling some Company Heroes 2. Now we're going against... Oh, you put it on Computer Expert? Dude, where you get monkey stomped. Well, neither one of us has played in forevers. Like, I didn't even have this game installed, so... Reinstalled it. We're going to play against a computer, get a little warm-up in us. Probably get crushed by these expert computer players.
You're noob.
Dude, I was a noob whenever we had this game, when we were playing it.
Yeah, but I'm an expert.
You were an expert. When's the last time you played this game?
A couple days ago, actually.
And you got crushed, you heard.
No, I won.
Oh, did you?
I'm not top 100 anymore in the game.
Oh yeah.
Top 50. I'm not top 50 anymore.
It happens.
You need something built? Capturing.
Okay, how do I rotate? There we go. Alt. Okay, I remembered that. Alright. The graphics are pretty nice, pretty nice. You don't really play this game for graphics, just play
ready for assignment.
Really quick action.
We have it.
We have it.
Engineer standing by. Moving to secure it.
Let's go with,
You need something built?
My game's all bugged out looking. It looks stupid.
What do you mean?
Whatever. Are those buildings, like, fucked up looking for you, or what? Are they normal?
We will take it for the Soviet like burnt out?
Blue? Mine are blue. They're just blue.
The top of them are blue. But if you look at where the lights are hitting them, it's it looks like a regular house.
No, my house is fucked up.
Oh, is it?
Construct a fuel depot for the Soviet people. This is our sector now. Engineers,
going for mid.
Uh oh. Get moving! You need something built? We are ready!
What's the retreat button?
RT? I don't.
T's mine.
Change it to the other controls, I like them.
What's the other controls? Oh, a little prick's building a little bunker there.
We will see
up behind you.
Engineer standing by.
We're builders, not killers.
Supply sector under attack.
Shit, you got ambushed.
Waiting for
Engineer
your command.
Standing by. You need something built?
Build.
Squad at full strength.
Starting construction.
Attack!
They're swarming. I'll go half track.
We can now train sight something demolished. Engineer standing by.
Conscripts can now throw Molotovs.
Yep, baby.
We now have access to KV-8 flamethrower tanks.
I want a KV-8 flamethrower tanks.
Armored car has reported for duty.
White scout car. We have our destination.
Yeah.
forces are neutralizing a sector.
It's your plane? Bye. Is that yours or mine? That artillery. Shoot, they got 222. Going a light vehicle build. Nice push, nice push.
Let's get a bug.
70 light tank has arrived.
Where do you need my light tank at? Oh, I see. Oh, they got a Puma. And they got a lot of infantry killers.
Capturing our supplies.
This land belongs to the people. Now go in here. Fire that gun. Ready. This land belongs to all of us.
We now have access. Our territory is falling into enemy hands. Tank guns.
Oh, he just blew up his own self. Get them down to their base.
Yes, comrade.
crap, they got a P4. You see it? You see it? They're P4? Firing? Firing.
Yeah.
Okay. You have anything that can kill that P4? Firing? No, yes, yes, no.
How do you like
the enemy is engaging us?
The enemy has cut off a sector.
Oh, they got so many vehicles. Nice kill, bro.
Our points have fallen to 300.
We will secure it.
Waiting for your command. We will get
Would you like that shot on that Puma?
No, I didn't see it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Stolen AT gun is doing work. Another mortar. Oh, okay, there it is.
One of our AT guns has been neutralized.
What? 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 No, wow. You have mines? Oh, crap. The SU-85 or the T-34-76?
Ultimate sacrifice. IL-2 bomb strike available to... The sector is at risk. Dominic strike in progress.
Illusion IL-2 attacking.
Get that ass, boy.
More of our troops have been lost.
Crap, man. I got a Panther. How the hell did they get a Panther?
Supplies to the enemy. We have more conscripts at our disposal. Sturmovik rearmed and standing by.
Ilyushin IL-2 standing by.
Move out. We will take it for the people.
Damn, man. We gotta get one of those stars.
SU-85 tank destroyer ready.
There it is, there it is. There's his Panther. That Panther. He's missing. Oh, good kill, good kill, good kill.
What's the strategy?
Let me get that middle point. God bless America, I'm losing everything to friggin' mortars. All this mortar is pissing me the hell off. Do something.
Assignment.
gun is ready for combat. Attacking our HQ. We are down to 100 points. Brave infantry have made the ultimate sacrifice.
Distracted. Push,
the enemy is about to defeat us. We have only 10 points remaining. Fresh conscripts have arrived. Venal troops are standing by.
No, you're just making a comeback too.
I know.
The revolution will prevail in the end.
Told you, dude. Epic AI, man. I hadn't played this game in forever.
They fucked you up, Ringham. They fucked you right up.
They're rolling out Panthers, dude. Let's see. Quick match. Let's see these stats. Oh, dude. That was hard. Oh, we were making a good comeback, though. I think I needed more infantry. Dude, they had a mortar that was like 100% accuracy, man. That thing was just whooping my infantry down. Okay. Overview. Units killed. Damn, you killed 157. We lost about the same. Killed a lot more than I did. See that? Oof. I needed more light vehicles. Okay, hold on a minute. Bob was blowing me up the whole time we were sitting here playing. Whew, all right, guys. Well, that's what happens when you fight Epic and you're rusty.